Good morning, guys. Nicholas here. I'm still in my pajamas, and I've started editing the vlog. As you can tell, it's already 1:17. I'm still in my pajamas, and I'm just getting to edit the vlog. And no, I do not have a new computer at all. I simply have my MacBook Pro over here hooked up to this really crappy Handspree monitor. See, it's a Handspree monitor. It's not a good monitor. So I do want to buy an Asus monitor eventually because I really love this setup a lot. And I've got my MacBook Pro hooked up to it. So, yeah, I mean, it's a really cool setup. It's kind of like a desktop setup in a way because it looks a lot like a desktop. Like, it looks like maybe I have like a Mac Pro hooked up to it or maybe a Mac Mini or something. But no, I have my MacBook Pro over here hooked up to that. And it really resembles a desktop-like setup. And this monitor gives you a lot more room and everything. It's a really bad monitor, as you can see. The pixels don't look too clear, and there's this weird contrast ratio thing going on over here. There's like this giant black bar right here, if you can even see that. Come on. If you have a MacBook Pro or any laptop, really, and you wanna kind of have a desktop-like setup, just simply close it. Close the lid, make sure it's hooked up to everything you want it to be hooked up to. And then wake it up from sleep mode, but you will not see the screen because it's shut and it'll be streaming what's going on the screen to your monitor over there. And this is called desktop mode. There's a link. I'll leave a link in the description on Apple's website all about desktop mode if you really care about that. Going downstairs to the leasing office now because they have free drinks there, and I'm gonna go to the coffee machine there and get some coffee for my Starbucks mug. Floor one. Whoa, world's fastest elevator. My usual blend is French roast. Okay, I've poured it into here. And then you do the exact same thing all over again until your mug is full. And then once it's full, you pour into here again. Coffee creamer. Creamer. And some sugar. I'm going to give you guys a tip. If you have a fan and you have a window, what you're gonna do is you're gonna open up the window and then put your fan in front of the window so that your fan sucks in fresh air from the window and blows it out through the fan, and it feels really cool. So let's say your room is really hot and you need to quickly cool it down. All you have to do is open up the window, put your fan in front of it, then have your fan blow air, and then your room gets very cool very fast. Just a really quick life tip. Because it's really, really helpful. Eating my banana. Oh, I'm not sure if I already told you guys this, but I actually have a record hanging above my desk. It's a Black Eyed Peas The Beginning record. Well, I ordered my food about an hour and a half ago, and it still has not arrived. That is really, really bad delivery time, because if I ordered my food about an hour and 30 minutes ago from a restaurant that is literally maybe 15 minutes away, that is ridiculous. Well, a little over 2 hours and our food is finally here. That is not good service, but once again, it's one of my favorite restaurants, so it was worth the wait. I don't think I mentioned this, but it's called Siam Best, by the way. Yay, my food is here. I can't wait to enjoy it. There it is. Yay, finally getting to eat. I haven't really eaten anything today. There it is. Something I've always wondered is how come they call it Earl Grey? Anyways, thanks so much for watching this vlog. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Also, stay tuned for future videos. Sorry if this vlog was a little boring. I didn't really do much this weekend, but I really hope you enjoyed it, though.